It is now time for the New Hope News. We want to welcome you to New Hope Baptist Church, where we are equipping God's people from foundation to finish. These are today's morning announcements.
I've done some things in my life that have brought me.
Thank you for choosing to worship with us here at New Hope. If you're a first-time visitor, please take a moment and fill out the visitor's information card located in the back of your pew. We ask that you place the completed card in the collection plate so that we can thank you in a more formal way. Again, thank you for worshiping with us here today, and we hope to see you again real soon. Please remember to silence your cell phone during our morning service. The finance department has the need for two trustees to serve the 8 a.m. service. If you have finance-related skills or interest, won't you consider serving your church in this capacity? Any member interested can see any trustee for an application. New Hope Baptist Church Adult Choir celebrates 41 years of gospel singing. Sunday, July 10th, 2016 at 3:30 p.m. We will feature praise and worship by Minister Stephen Hackley and the Life of Worship Praise Team. Our musical guests include First Seventh-day Adventist Church Choir, New Shiloh Baptist Church Deliverance Choir, Inspirational Choral Ensemble, and Bishop Charles Lyles and the New John Howard Gospel Caravan featuring Felicia Beverly of Philadelphia, PA. Come out and be blessed.
Gone away to new day.
You're invited to a paint night fundraiser for the PhDs on Saturday, July 23rd, 2016 at 4 p.m. It will be held in the Robinson Small Learning Center at 715 Baltic Avenue in Atlantic City, New Jersey. The cost is $45 per person. Come enjoy a tour of Italy with lasagna, spaghetti, meatballs, and more. A local artist will assist and inspire us while we are having fun flexing our creative spiritual muscles. Please see Deacon Woodard or Sister Geneva for tickets and information. In recognition of our 2016 church theme, Commitment, and in celebration of our 75 years, members are asked to commit 7.5 hours of time to a church ministry with which you are not currently affiliated. Ribbons will be displayed on the wall leading to the Robinson Small Learning Center for those members who wish to pledge their commitment to serve. See any member of the committee for more information. The dance ministry will be having a praise service with special guest Pastor Marion McLaurin of Jethro Memorial Presbyterian Church. He will be here Friday, August 12, 2016 at 7 p.m. This will benefit our praise dance ministry. Please come out and show your support. Attention, all New Hope members. Anyone looking to fulfill their commitment hours as part of the Senior Ushers Ministry, we will be meeting directly after Bible study on Monday, July 11th. We will be discussing uniform requirements and procedures. We want to welcome all in advance and thank you for choosing the Senior Ushers Ministry to serve your commitment. New Hope Baptist Church presents 36 hours of continuous prayer. Come out and join us. Beginning on Friday, July 15th at 6 p.m. until Sunday, July 17th at 6 a.m. This year's theme is Commitment in Prayer, James 5 and 16. Those committed in prayer say, I won't give up, I won't give out, and I won't give in. For more information, contact Minister Archer at 609-344-0949. The Youth Fun Day and Car Wash, originally scheduled for July 9th, has been rescheduled to July 30th. Please come out and show your support. Be sure to follow us on the World Wide Web at www.newhopeac.org. Our website will help you stay informed about all that is going on here at New Hope. You can also follow us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/NHBCAC. We encourage you to use your smartphone or smart tablet device to take down notes during the service. Once again, we want to thank you for choosing to worship with us here at New Hope Baptist Church, where we are equipping God's people from foundation to finish. It is our prayer and desire that you are impacted and blessed by sharing with us here in worship today. Until next time, this is New Hope News signing off.